let's welcome our third performer onto the stage, Jessica.
Jessica, that was astonishing.
Thank you.
I think if you were a 40-year-old woman singing like that, people would be astonished. And how old are you?
10.
10. Thank you. 10. That was amazing. I remember you from last year, and I recognised you straight away, and I was like, oh, this one's good, this one's good. So I remembered you. And you've come on even more. The microphone technique is on point. People from the front might not have noticed, but I noticed you pulling back the microphone on all those big notes, which is a really, really advanced thing to do, especially for a 10-year-old. And that song was a perfect song choice for you, perfect for your voice, and the lyrics worked well with you. You're small, but fabulous, darling. But yeah, I'm gobsmacked. That was amazing.
Thank you.
What did you think? There you go. I think that meant it was good. Well done.
I just give them a round of applause for that kind of comment. Jessica, my sister, actually has just one word to say. Amazing. Absolutely amazing. I remember seeing you last year, but this year, I just like the fact you had that confidence. From when you came on the stage to taking the mic off and doing everything you did effortlessly. And just well done for coming and making me be entertained and listen to great talent. So thank you for that.
Thank you.
Can I just say something? When you were singing, I thought I saw Al hiding a tear. Were you crying by any chance?
Well, now I might feel like crying. I have a little shiver there. I might sound a bit silly now, but what is that song? What's it off?
It's from Little Women.
Little Women, fantastic. Amazing. I mean, whatever these guys have said, 100% on board, it's brilliant. Confident, as soon as you got there, we are. Absolutely fantastic. Really, really powerful voice. That's what it is. There were certain notes, and you couldn't understand. Woo! I was absolutely wicked. I could tell you were nervous at first, but then as you were getting half of the tune, you really started getting more confidence. I saw that in your eyes, and it was fantastic. I want to start singing that song.
Can I say one
more
thing?
I've just remembered something. Not that you need to, because your voice on its own is amazing. But it'd be nice to see you moving around the stage a little bit more and really acting it out a little bit more. Not loads, because you don't need to, because your voice is amazing as it is. But just to step it up a little bit, really tell that story by using the stage a little bit more and moving around, because you had the confidence to grab the mic. So have the confidence to have a little move around if you need to as well.
Well done.